This is a video that will walk you through using the Patient Portal clipboard. Once the patient logs into their portal, two notifications will display. Next to the Appointments tab, an exclamation mark will appear indicating that a new appointment has been scheduled. Additionally, the dashboard alert will display to notify the patient that there is a questionnaire to complete. Clicking on the alert will allow the patient to begin the questionnaire. Your appointment will display under Assigned Questionnaires. To see additional information, click Show More. When you are ready to take the questionnaire, click Take Now. Click Begin to review and update your medication, allergy, and health issues information. All medications that are currently listed in the patient's chart will appear for review. The patient can select the status of each medication individually, or can select Check Here to indicate all medications are taken as prescribed. You can also modify current medication information by clicking the Edit icon. Add a new medication by selecting Add New Medication. Once all medication information has been reviewed, click Next. If the patient has a new allergy or updates to an existing allergy, changes can be documented here. By clicking the Edit button, you can add or remove a reaction, comment, or request removal of the allergy. You can also add a new allergy by clicking Add New Allergy. Once you have completed reviewing allergies, click Next. The Active Health Issues page allows patients to add new or edit existing health issues. Edit an existing health issue by clicking the Edit icon. Add a new health issue by clicking Add New Health Issue. Once you have reviewed all active health issues, click Next. Once the patient has reviewed and verified their medications, allergies, and health issues, the patient can submit their answers for reconciliation. Reconciliation will occur when the patient arrives for their appointment. Click Submit Answers. Your questionnaire has been submitted. Your provider will review the information you provided during your next visit. If you have any further questions, please contact your site of care, and please look for our other Patient Portal videos.